Sports Update. I'm Rob Whitson. This is a Bloomberg Money Minute. Talking up environmental policies without following through is called greenwashing. And now we're hearing about diversity washing by companies.
Well, they receive a lot of those fancy words that everyone wants to hear about. You know, we're going to do more to make our leadership more diverse. We're going to try to retain and hire a more diverse workforce.
Bloomberg News diversity reporter Jeff Green says a study found that firms that talk about diversity can see big benefits even if their efforts are lackluster. That's because few companies are open about hiring and promotions.
There is no universal requirement that companies publicly report what they're doing in diversity.
Green says every company does an annual CEO 1 form that shows them.